guys, what's up? Today, we are playing Just Cause 3 because I felt in an explosive mood. And in this game, if you don't know, there's a bit of a storyline that goes, and you really just basically get to explode everything and destroy everything. And drive really cool cars, and fly airplanes and helicopters, and you have a wingsuit. It's really so much fun. And I've played a little bit of it, and my husband plays this, or played it a lot. Like, he plays it through a couple times. And so it's just a really fun game, and I wanted something a little bit different, so we're going to play it today. I don't know if it's going to start at the very beginning. Yeah, okay. It's going to start at the very beginning. Sweet!
The celebration of Di Ravello Week continues in the Mediterranean tourist destination of Medici. The annual festivities are held in honor of Medici's de facto head of state, General Sebastiano Di Ravello.
I'm the trouble star.
He's the bad guy.
Pumpkin hits the game.
Yeah! He's the cool, awesome guy that we got from this. He's pretty much like a superhero.
I'm the fear addiction.
Like
danger illustrated. This is pure insanity.
He's really cool.
I'm a fire star. Twisted fire star.
There. Oh, explosion averted.
She's really, 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 really cool.
Ravello's iron grip holds firm amidst numerous reports of human rights violations. Some dissenters are allegedly sentenced to forced labor, mining the mysterious material Bavarium, while others seemingly just disappear.
I'm the self-inflicted. My detonator.
No one should wield the power of Bavarium.
I don't really know who she is very well.
I'm the one infected. Twist.
You are welcome, son. You are welcome.
He's pretty cool. He's okay.
I'm a fire starter.
All right, are we done with that?
You're a fire starter.
Bad guy, super awesome. Bad skip this? Can we just...
terrorists.
What a load of horse apples. You believe this guy, Rico?
ETA to LZ. 4 minutes.
Morning, sunshine. Wake up, Rico.
Yeah, wake up, Rico.
No time.
Tell them. Where's the good stuff?
Oh, damn if I know. Hell, there may not be any good stuff.
This is for the rebels, or is it for Di Ravello?
One or the other? It's kind of hard to keep track.
Nothing's changed since Banal.
Now, that can't be helped. You see, Sebastiano Di Ravello is sitting on a ton of Bavarian, which makes him the agency's best goddamn friend.
This was my home, Sheldon.
Well, enjoy your homecoming. And, so you're meeting your friend, right?
Mario, we go way back.
Good, good. LZ's 2 clicks out.
This should do it. And now...
Oh, yeah.
What are you planning to do, son?
Something... subtle.
Subtle. Right. Let's plan.
Here we go. Wish me luck!
Why? You never needed it before!
Because I can barely hear myself think. Okay, control is back. Is that better now? Can we turn it down a little more? Yes. Please. please. Okay.
Surface-to-air missile! Shoot the battery now!
Oops. Controls are kind of interesting. Okay. Yay. Can we... Okay. There we go.
Rico! Is that you?
Si, it's me! Mario!
That is I'm clicking mouse too! I don't like this. Okay, there we go. Oh yeah, you have to jump.
Right. I could use some help.
Okay, there we
get
go.
Get up here and give me a hand and climb fast.
Working on it. I gotta figure this out again. Taking me a little bit longer than I anticipated.
The militia are here. Take him out.
Try it.
Yeah, I bet you militia were not expecting Rico fucking Rodriguez.
It's been a while, guys.
That was fun. this is a really great game. The controls are kind of funny, though.
Rico! It's been so long! Years! You came just in the nick of time! The Ravello's militia would have killed me for sure!
Nice work, Mario. You learned a thing or two since I left.
Yeah, you're not too bad yourself, huh? You still don't cover yourself. You must always cover yourself.
Uh-oh. Explosions.
Your insanity! I saw you come
sometimes
in on
the
plane.
Sometimes I feel
plane.
Like him.
Yeah, and you were like... It was incredible!
I really like him a lot.
I'm glad you're back.
It's good to see you too, Mario.
But the rebels, they're in trouble.
Look at the detail. Like, look at the amount of detail.
Mario.
That was put into his character. Like, it just looked really good. This is such a good game. Okay. Let's play. I wanna play. I wanna do all these things.
Mario, where are you? We're pinned down.
Okay, so shift.
We're coming.
Is that?
Step on it, Rico.
Oh yeah, you gotta
you're
drive
a rebel
the...
now.
Yeah, it's been a little while since I played
one
a game with this kind of
controls.
So forgive me.
A shotgun fighting Ravello.
I have to relearn everything. I tried.
A checkpoint. Don't stop, Rico.
I don't have the speed. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
It's just his militia taking over all
the
ground.
Going through everything. Okay.
I have to start fighting. You see, Rico, Medici has changed a lot.
I love the physics in this game.
Come on, drive faster!
Okay, see, I gotta kinda like slow down the curves here. Still kinda. It's not like completely blocked. This was like the first time I played this game too. It was like worse than this. I'll get the thing out. Oh yeah! Favorite color,
no
blue.
Problem, Mario.
Let's do this.
You can take this chopper, Fratre.
Oh, yeah. Sweet. All right, where are we going? Shift, increase altitude. Control, oh, I see. Decrease altitude. Okay. Got it. These are really funny. You should listen to this.
Apparently, the new voice of the General's News Network. Your only legal source of current events. Another successful Di Ravello week is in the books. Some minor reports of anti-government action, but we have troops en route to utterly destroy the last pocket of resistance as we speak. Viva Medici.
I just love this. Check it out. I love it. I do hate how slowly he runs. Yes! Okay.
We did it! You know, I mean, I did it, and you helped some. But we made a good team, eh? Frigo and etc.
It's a body film waiting to happen.
Wow! I look amazing!
Ah, there you are.
I love Mario.
Tima, Ali Umar Almasri.
Radius not shattered. Scaphoid intact. Ah, the scrabble mother's dated. Ancient. Time for upgrade. Come see me when practical. I must investigate which is which.
Dima, it's nice to see you too, Dima.
Oh. Mm-hmm. Hello.
Hello. This is so great. Stop, things are happening. Oh, yes. Mission completed. Come here. Oh, space.
Your grappler's still outdated. Come see me for upgrade.
Time for an upgrade. Start mission. Let's do it. Even though I want to blow things up, I'm gonna get cool stuff.
This is a dangerous undertaking. Rebellion in Medici. Follow me. For something entirely not clone related. Come. It's an improved model. We can begin field test immediately. Do you still have your parachute?
Sí.
Good. I'm glad we were able to reduce the catastrophic failure rate. We were cautious, thorough, safety-minded, not like...
Dima.
Remember Guatemala. I am not cut out for field work, but you rescued me. After Guatemala, I was assigned to study Bavarium. Bavarium exists only in Medici, it's curious. In addition to its magnetic properties, Bavarium can be refined into a powerful explosive, or almost limitless fuel source in the wrong hands. Oh, Rico, Bavarium is in the wrong hands.
We're going to change that. I know I can count on Mario.
Made a lot of mistakes, Rico.
I'm so into the story right now.
Begins with action, Dima.
Yes. But I...
Look at the detail.
No more excuses.
Just look at
I
it.
I will help.
Are you seeing this?
I will meet you
this?
At the outpost, Guardia Alpha. You can help me test some new equipment.
Let's do this thing.
Rico, launch the grapple. While reeling in, open your parachute.
Oh yeah, did it.
Good. Good. Now come meet me at Guardia Alpha.
Okay, gotta go there.
Try using grapple while parachuting. Reel in to pull yourself through air. Like flying.
Done. Doing it. Can we wingsuit yet? Nope. Dang it. We're gonna be able to wingsuit. Yes! We did it! We did it!
Explosion averted.
Explosion?
Ah, safety first.
Are you all right?
Yes, move. All right. I should be on hand to address any hiccups in the design.
What?
You are not afraid of flying, are you? Ah, no. An acrophobic agent. Preposterous. Oh, these are rebels.
Salute.
Salute. Salute.
What did you do to me?
Ah, this is a march of technology. Your grappler has been updated.
Oh.
There is less chance for a violent limb detachment. You can now tether two items and retract. Your friend Mario suggested we call it Hachano 3. Although that name will likely not make it past now.
This Guardia Alpha seems like a good place to start. Maybe take out that gate?
Yes, it will allow you access to the outpost. Oh, I have noted that the rebels are weak at climbing fences. Poor diet, perhaps.
I know you guys have had it rough, but this changes everything. This device will let me tear the outpost apart without bullets.
Oh, yeah. Let's do it. Oh, this is so much fun. This is when things get, like, super duper fun, because you can do really cool stuff. Okay, hold on. I did that. Oh, I do a whole bunch. But then... oh, it's shift. I'm pretty sure it's shift. Yeah, there
that
we go.
That did it. I'm going in.
Nope, okay, that didn't work. And this. Oh, yeah, explosions. How I love you. Yes, 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 yes! Oh, no, I didn't really expect that. Oh, that's not what I wanted! Get out, get out, get out, get out! Ouchie! Sorry. Okay. It's not working. Oh yes, yes it is. Explode. Explode. Yes, explosion. Okay, now we can all rest a little bit. Keep things. Oh, I like this guy. Oh yeah, you did it! Yay! So many explosive things. Okay, continue.
The track now functional. Also, I request additional assistance. Please, note new coordinates.
Let's see, new coordinates. Let's go this way. Right. Let's get new things. I'm pretty sure we get cool, awesome new things.
The firewall is positively porous. Was this communication network created by baboons? Impractical. Never mind.
You could have just yelled.
There is an attack imminent. Government forces are approaching.
It's a retaliatory strike for last night.
The rebels are in peril. They'll be overrun, crushed by opposing ground units. It's tragic, yet exciting. Not exciting. Not as an attack exciting. I misspoke. This is an exciting chance to test my newest invention.
What's that?
Also to avert disaster. Put out your hands. Like so.
What are you doing, woman? Huh? Ow!
Done. You now have wingsuit.
Yeah. Wingsuit.
Handy for gliding. It's best if you start near precipice. Wingsuit to bridge. I hope this works. For both our sakes, Rico.
Oh, I'm so excited for the wingsuit.
We have got to make things right.
So excited. It's time to wingsuit, guys. It's time to wingsuit. It's time! We've waited all this time. Okay, ready? Ready? We gotta go to the bridge. Ready? Are we ready? Are we ready? I'm ready! Oh, yes!
Hey, Dima! This wingsuit isn't bad.
Might not have mentioned. I've given you experimental device, GE-64. Bavarian base planted explosive.
We'll start with the bridge then.
I actually completely forgot that. I forgot how interesting the controls were for the wingsuit. Okay, caps lock. Explosive.
I'm heading to a vantage point now.
Oh, we only have two explosives currently.
The Ravello's forces moving quickly. Please, make haste.
I'm trying, woman, I'm trying. But see, we're supposed to play- we should- no, wait, we have to go back. It'll take me a little bit to get back to this. Weren't we supposed to- okay, never mind. We're good, we're fine. Don't mind me. Okay. Okay, welcome. Welcome. I didn't want to go that way. I wasn't trying to go that way. Okay. Okay, we have done it. Now, I don't actually remember how to blow them.
Ready for the convoy.
I don't see it. Oh, we just pushed stuff off. Getting real distracted here. Oh, there it is. There it is. There it is.
The Ravello's military won't know what hit them.
Oh, yes! Sweet beans!
Okay, I recommend you make a deadly cool comic quip or... Wait, I am tracking incoming helicopters.
Oh, yeah.
Two surface-to-air missile batteries are nearby. Marking their locations, recommend reprogramming.
This is so much fun. Oh, we're gonna go this way. Whoopsies. Right, let's get wingsuit. Wingsuit, please! Let's go. Ow! Okay. Doopy doopy doop doop.
Now, access the SAM's command panel.
Trying. Hacking, hacking, hacking.
The battery's under our control. Move to the other side. Hurry!
Die. Gotta go.
Rico, helicopters are here. No time for Sam to come online.
Attack it! Do what I want you to do, freaktards.
That should do it. I've made myself some new friends.
Right. Hey, come back here. There's usually like one person behind me. Ouch!
Good work.
I wrecked.
And thank you for being test subject. Okay, bye-bye.
Okay, bye-bye.
Come in. Rico, hello.
Ouch.
It's me, Mario. Mario Frico. You remember my grandmother's place? She's cooking tonight. You must come over. Over.
How did you get a comlink, Mario?
What? We all got them. Hey, Rico, you're supposed to say over. Over.
We? Over.
Oh, I thought I was gonna clear that.
Don't worry about the no com links. Grandmother is already cooking. Don't be late. Over.
Oh, dang it. This is hard, man. This is hard. Oh yeah, flip. Ouch. Ouchay. Okay, let's try this again.
Cold. Grandmother is going crazy. You must come.
I'm coming. Calm your butt. I'm coming. Yes, we did it. All right, guys. I think this is where we're gonna end the episode today.
It's me, Grandmother.
After we listen to this person talk.
You got skinny. Would you please tell Mario to get rid of that junk on my lawn?
Certo, Grandmother. Grandmother doesn't like the car.
Yeah, she never did.
Never finished it.
I was waiting for you.
I don't blame you, you know, for leaving.
That's good.
Mario, I didn't have a choice.
You know, I never really thought about it, Rico. But there's a difference between you look and you see. Look at Medici. She's beautiful. She's a jewel in the sun. But you see Medici. She's completely rotten.
Mario, why'd you get so philosophical?
No, it's nothing like that. I've been helping the rebels.
But I'm a small timer. We're no army. You saw the attacks on the Ravello week. The rebels were running away. They were hiding. It was embarrassing.
Mario! Rico! It's time for supper!
Grandmatre!
Food time!
Give us 1 minute! We will be inside, please!
Mario.
But food.
Respect.
Food.
She's a little bit deaf.
Well, I got a plan. Di Ravello holds power in the cities and towns. And without his bases, he'd be crippled. We'll gather support, build our forces. I'm going to liberate Manea.
That's a tall order, Rico.
I don't think so. We've got to show the people we can take back their cities and towns for them. I'm also going to destroy Vis Electra.
That's crazy.
It's time to cut the power. Di Ravello built that plant in what? 3-4 months? I'm going to reduce it to a smoldering wreck in less than a day.
Oh, yeah. Exploding
whatever
things.
You do, we've got your back. And whatever you destroy, we'll rebuild.
Bon. Muy bon.
Boys!
Oh, yeah.
But all this talking isn't putting food in my stomach. Let's go.
Food time, food time, food time. Time for food. I love food. Food is good. Food is life. Food is delicious. Food is amazing. Right, are they going to talk more after this? This is really cool. Just saying. Yes! We did stuff. Okay, space to continue. Are they going to start talking? Can I talk now? Is it time for me to talk?
Hello, Rico.
Nope, they're going to start
talking. Welcome back to Medici. This is Alessia, the voice of Radio del Revolucion. Mario told me that you're looking to liberate the town of Manaia and destroy the Vis Electra plant. I have to say, I cannot wait to see you in action. I'll call you again when you get close.
I just want to do my outro. Are you done? Are you done talking? Are you done? All right. So I think that's going to be it for today's episode. I hope you liked what you saw. If you did and you want to see more explosions and killing things and exploding everything and driving in fast cars and wingsuiting, you be sure to hit that like button and subscribe if you're new and you haven't already so you can see all the rest of the awesome videos. I do lots of ARC videos, mostly, but I felt like doing something different and this was different and awesome. So yes, I hope you liked it. Don't forget to do all your things that you're supposed to do that I told you to do, and I'll see you guys next time. Whee! Oh wait, let's jump off something high. Oh, that didn't hurt. Wingsuit. Bam! See you guys next time.